गुड आफ्टरनून, आई एम डॉक्टर सौमी सिन्हा, प्रोफेसर एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कार्डियो रेस्पिरेटरी डिजीजेस, रवि नायर फिजियोथेरेपी कॉलेज, वर्धा. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो द करेक्ट मेथड ऑफ मेजरिंग रेस्पिरेटरी रेट. द रेस्पिरेटरी रेट इन एडल्ट्स इज 12 टू 20 ब्रेथ्स पर मिनट. इट इज स्लाइटली हायर इन चिल्ड्रेन. There are certain conditions that cause increase in respiratory rate, and sometimes respiratory rate can be decreased due to certain conditions. So let us see what is the correct method of measuring respiratory rate. For measuring respiratory rate, the patient should be in a relaxed position. The patient should be comfortable and relaxed. This is how we should be positioning the patient. After this, we should look and observe the thorax, the movement of the thorax of the patient. This part of the thorax should be closely observed. We may ask the patient to put his hand on his thorax, and additionally we can also place our hands and we can observe the chest measurements due to the chest movements during respiration. One full cycle of respiration comprises of inspiration and expiration. During inspiration, the chest wall moves out. During expiration, the chest wall moves in. Therefore, we must observe and count how many times the chest wall moves out and goes in. We can count this for one full minute, or we can count this for 30 seconds and we can multiply it by 2. Now this is the way we should be doing. I will do it for 30 seconds and then I will multiply it by 2. That will give us the respiratory rate of this person.